Bring it, Bo.
Of heavyweight greats and legends joining us for this big mega event, not only for the weigh-in but also for tomorrow night. Please welcome them as they bring them to the stage at this time. First, please welcome gentleman who won the gold medal in the 1976 Olympic Games. He's a two-weight division world champion. He was the undisputed light heavyweight champion and lineal heavyweight champion of the world. Please welcome International Boxing Hall of Famer, Michael Spinks. And now, ladies and gentlemen, at this time, a man who upset Mike Tyson in 1990 in Tokyo to win the undisputed heavyweight title. He was a 42-1 underdog, a victory still considered the biggest ever in boxing history. Please welcome the former heavyweight champion of the world, James Buster Douglas. And now at this time, we invite up to the stage, best known for his tremendous fights with Larry Holmes and Muhammad Ali. He's a two-time heavyweight world title challenger, considered by many experts to be the hardest puncher of all time. Please welcome Ernie Shavers. Ladies and gentlemen, a man who won 28 career fights in the heavyweight division with 24 big knockouts. He faced Larry Holmes, he faced George Foreman, he faced Michael Spinks during his 13-year career. During the golden age of heavyweights, please welcome the one and only Jerry Cooney. And now, ladies and gentlemen, the former undisputed heavyweight champion of the world. He won the WBA, the WBC, and the IBF titles by beating the then unbeaten Evander Holyfield. He's another member of the International Boxing Hall of Fame. Please welcome Big Daddy Riddick Bowe. And now joining us, another International Boxing Hall of Famer. He remains the last heavyweight to hold the undisputed titles. Please welcome the three-time heavyweight champion of the world, Lennox Lewis. Lennox Lewis working back there, waving to everyone. Welcome, Lennox Lewis. A busy, hard-working man, can't make it to the stage. Certainly an honor to have him with us here this afternoon. And now, ladies and gentlemen, please welcome, at this time, a member of the International Boxing Hall of Fame. He had two wins over Mike Tyson and a draw with Lennox Lewis. He is the four-time heavyweight champion of the world. Please welcome Evander, the real deal, Holyfield. There they are, ladies and gentlemen. Let's bring our heavyweights together. Photo opportunity. A tremendous honor to have these greats with us here today at this weigh-in. And joining us on the stage, Lennox Lewis. He made his way up here. We're certainly glad that he did. Joining the other heavyweight greats for this tremendous photo opportunity. Oh,
Give me some chocolate brownies.
Okay, go. Oh, big guy. Chocolate brownies, man.
Yeah. Thank you very much, champions. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen, for giving them their appropriate honor here this afternoon. We'll see them also at the fights tomorrow night. Thank you very much, champs.
What you heard is what you hearing.